Just want to say thank you guys who gave their precious time to like and comment on a video. Let's create an amazing slideshow in PowerPoint just in a minute. Open a blank presentation. Then press Ctrl A and then press Delete. Now right click it and go to Format Background. And then select your desirable picture. Now go to Insert and then select Shape. Change the outline to No Outline. Then fill your slide with this shape. Now again go to Insert, Shapes, then draw one shape and then make it square of 4 cm and 4 cm. Now press Ctrl D to duplicate it and then keep pressing Ctrl D to duplicate again. Now select all and duplicate it again by pressing Ctrl D. Now keep pressing Ctrl and then you can use your mouse to select all the boxes. Then go to Format Background and then change the background to Slide Background Fill. Now put the animation as a fly in. Then go to Animation Panel and then go to Effect Options and then make it as Smooth In. And then change the timing to 0.05. Now you can choose this as Start With Previous and then press OK. Now select all the animation and then choose Start After Previous. So as you can see, this animation is working, but if you want to change the animation of all the boxes from different direction, so you can do it by selecting the animation, then go to Animation Panel and change the direction. Now if you want, you can change the order of the boxes that appears on the image by shuffling your animation. Thank you guys, thank you for watching. Over and out.